in our industry, missing timelines in project completion is one of the biggest issues. That's why most of the IT companies like us, small companies, vanish within 5 years, most of the companies. Agile promise is simple. We get it right, we make it right. We deliver what we promise, even we go in loss.
Clients come to us, especially for custom software development, hosting, application support, security, business intelligence, and any analytics solutions.
Agion solves complex IT problems. We have 100 plus employees located in 4 different offices around the world.
I think every business owner starts with gut and instinct, but eventually as we scale, the team is growing, the expectations are growing.
I always believe in my gut and logic, but there are a lot of blind spots. Missing milestones is the biggest thing that directly impacts our Agion promise. As we are scaling the company, as it's growing, we started seeing the customers are getting frustrated, but I started realizing it is not working.
The more revenue that comes in, but it's not showing up on the cash flow, it's always negatives.
And at one point, we are thinking that we are not able to meet milestones because we have less number of employees. We started recruiting the people, but the problem is not getting solved. I need to understand what is our resource utilization, where we are missing. That's where I realized data and accountability and scorecards and measurables are important.
How many tasks completed in time? How much of rework done on a project? So all of these factors have really started giving us some elevated perspective of where the money is coming and where it is leaving us.
When we started tracking the data and accountability metrics, we started seeing the customer empathy increased and we started delivering the milestones on time.
We started really digging into the cost aspects. We had a planned burn rate and what is the actual burn rate. In other words, it's also called as velocity, like how fast we are delivering the product and is that speed aligned with the plan.
The leading indicator that we use today is the resource utilization. How many stories are completed? How many defects are produced?
What is our deviation from the schedule? What is my plan and how is it looking on the actuals and what is the difference?
We constantly measure the milestones, delivery times, and align the resources to meet that milestone. So we improved the utilization from 50% to 80% level.
Tracking KPIs also makes sure that we know when to escalate and when to delegate. And end of the day, all of that is to meet our commitments to the customers and fulfill our Agion promise.
Most of our projects are through referrals, either through our customers or through our business partners. We have a radical message that we are a Christian-owned business. We serve our customers, take care of our colleagues, and help the community with the love of Christ. And this is very important to make sure that I'm doing right thing to our customers and see them succeed. Tracking this metric and the leading indicators that we have and we are developing today will allow us to stay on the Agion promise, which can encourage more referrals from our customers.